When I can realize certain things in my work, I can say that I come the closest to being happy. And I can say that also about my life. But I don't consider myself a happy person. Are there things in life that make you happy? One of them is definitely being friends with others. But I don't think friends guarantee all-around happiness. I think it's the quality, not the quantity, of relationships that determines whether or not a person feels lonely. That's so true. Many people say the more friends you have, the better, but if all or almost all of those relationships are hollow and superficial, then what's really the point of them? I don't know. Bragging rights? A number? My dad always used to tell me that you're lucky to find one true friend in your entire life. Being friends with men as a woman is great, but there's something about being friends with women that's different. Oh? I've always been really grateful for the friendships I've had with women. For their kindness, for their beauty, for being in their aura. I love them. We apologize! Women Spencer is out of service. Too bad for you. Shut up. What are you girls laughing about? Sorry, Mr. Anderson. Get back to work right now! Kendall, please hold back a minute. Yes, sir. When you go to use the ladies' room, please remember to disconnect your mic. We could all hear. Oh no! Could everyone in the studio hear me pee? Yes, unfortunately. And there was another thing that we all heard. Why is everyone looking at me? You like women? We need to go. Anybody who doesn't report to their post this minute is fired! I'll see you later. Ha 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 ha
way.
It's Stacy.
Just a minute.
What are you doing here?
I came to visit. Duh.
You had a party and you didn't invite me?
It was a one-person party, and you were not invited. Fucking shit.
I got outed.
What? Who did that?
I had an interview with Rolling Stone magazine. We were going to meet an hour away from Skylight Studios to have it, but since I've been late to set so many times, they rescheduled and we did it there. And somehow everyone in the whole studio heard that I told the reporter that I love women. Where the fuck is my phone? What's up?
Sav, I booked you a new room at a new hotel in Woodland Hills.
Oh.
I'm texting you all the info right now. The limo driver's waiting out back. Be there soon.
Don't worry about your car. Lewis is out back. He can drive it to your new place. He's here. Had to bring him, in case of an emergency. Take the bathroom. I'll clean up the floor.
Okay.
Seems like all I ever do is pack. I'll be moving into a new hotel in just a few weeks when the Hollywood Bowl comes around. And then I have my America tour. What would it be like, I wonder, to have a life that isn't so crazy?
You guys want to come in? The water's great.
I'll join you later.
Suit yourself. Ha! Get it? Suit, like swimsuit.
Attempts to impress me failed. Try again.
Okay, didn't mean to offend Miss Robotic.
I'm gonna soak up the sun. Gonna tell everyone to lighten up.
Fucking tired of being tired all the time. Stacy, there's something that I need to tell you.
Of course.
I'm not straight.
Oh.
What? I just thought you were gonna say that Lewis was cheating on you. I was getting ready to go get the kindling and burn him.
Gee, thanks, sis. Totally feeling the love.
You don't have to tell anyone.
But I want to. I don't like lying about who I am.
If people don't want you to lie, they should make it easy for you to tell the truth.
That's true. But they don't.
No, you're right. But we support you.
It's not bad. It's just oversized. Like everything else in California. You could fit a whole family in here, but it's just me. A one-person family. There's so much I want to know about her. But what I want to know most of all is something I can't ask. Hey, I'm super queer. Are you? No. Wow, this was made way back when X was still called Twitter. Where does time go? It's so funny to read other people's private jokes. What on earth is a rafflecopter? And what are cupcake muffins? Muffin cupcakes? Is that some sort of recipe? It sounds like she has an obsession with cupcakes and muffins. Oh well, it's probably pointless to try and figure this out. When I was in elementary school, there was a slide on the playground equipment that was curvy. My first best friend, Anita, and I, being the kids that we were, thought that it resembled a toilet. So we made up this game. One of us would stand at the top of the slide, say, "Help! I'm being flushed down the toilet!" and start to slide down. The other one would grab her hand and pretend try to pull her up, but we'd ultimately end up sliding all the way down. It was such a stupid thing, and no one else would ever get it or find it funny. But we thought it was hilarious. We were so immature. Sometimes I wonder about all those people from long ago. What are they doing now? Have their lives turned out any better than mine? Wait a minute. Okay, here's the year Daisy was 15. This is her ex, right? As in ex-girlfriend? Most likely. Barely any high school relationships end up lasting, and even fewer from this age. But you know what this means? It means that she likes women, which means she could possibly like me! Oh, I wish I could just know everything right now. Did you tell her which one?
Yes, Ken, she knows the one.
OMG!
You might want to tone down your approach. I know you're a fan, but...
I know. She's here. Hi. Hi, Savannah. Hey, Kendall. Hey, Polka Dot. Does nobody call you that?
Not really.
Can I?
Why would you want to?
Because it's cute, like you.
I am not cute.
You like to read?
Sometimes. Mostly horror books and feminist books. You?
I'm more into poetry than novels, but maybe I just haven't been reading the right novels.
This is a nice piano.
Thank you.
And wow, is this a Grammy?
No, not even close.
It's an antique that I inherited from my grandmother. I inherited the piano from her too. Is your family, like, extremely musical or something? Yeah, actually. So, why'd you guys invite me over?
Well, Savannah, we're friends, right?
Of course we are.
So that means I think you should know this.
Know what? Is it serious?
Kind of. Kendall has something to say.
Come on, Ken, don't be shy. Okay. It was me, my microphone, that gave away your secret.
People are talking about it online, I saw.
Are you? I know people can be weird about the fact that some people are queer. Some people are saying that it's just a publicity stunt. Others say that I deserve to be supported, but I don't really want to talk about this anymore. Again, I'm really sorry. I would never do something like that to you on purpose.
Kendall, you don't have to be sorry. I'm not mad at you.
Wow. Wanna hang out? Do something? We could, watch a movie.
Sounds good. Any ideas?
Barbie?
Love it.
I'll go make some popcorn.
She's really sweet. I know. I'm really lucky.
Good. You should be.
Hey, do you guys want-
Oh.
We weren't doing anything!
Sorry, I'll leave you guys alone now.
She's cute. And straight.
Not a problem. I've got my eye on someone else.
Do I know them?
Yeah, let's say you two are well acquainted.
Oh, Jesus. Be right back. Okay.
So, what? Ask her out.
What? No!
Why not?
Because
you're bi, she's queer. It could work.
But she just came out. I don't know what could possibly be going through her head about
dating women.
I don't know.
Yeah, you don't know. And you don't get to decide her feelings.
What about my feelings? I'm not sure if I'm ready for a relationship right now.
Is it because of the whole thing with
maybe a little? Kendall, I was 17 when that happened. I didn't know what love was then, and I don't know what it is now.
Okay, I won't try to change your mind. Just know that all I want is for you to be happy.
I am happy. Well, I'm actually not sure, but at least I can say I'm not sad.
Good.
He loved your headshots. He thinks they look just like you.
All right. Cool.
The head of Relativity Media wants to meet with me.
Wow, that's awesome. Yeah, congrats. Thanks, girls.
Since the beginning of time.
I could get started on some acting very soon. I've made a new friend. And the whole world knows one of my biggest secrets.
And forever, baby.
Even though some of them are not too happy, I'm really happy with the way things are going right now.
At least for a while, anyway.